This video introduces Scan-It-To-Office, a unique solution for mobile data collection and wireless barcode scanning with Android or iOS devices. Scan-It-To-Office is a convenient replacement for conventional barcode scanners that additionally offers enhanced form-based data collection features. Data captured remotely like barcodes, manual inputs, camera images, geolocations, and many more is sent from your smartphone to arbitrary applications on your PCs, Macs, or in the cloud. This works in real time across platforms and operating systems, anytime and anywhere. Let's go right to the details. Scan-It-To-Office provides data acquisition with Microsoft Excel, Microsoft Word, Google Sheets, Google Chrome, databases, or arbitrary Windows and Mac applications. The list of supported targets is growing continuously. Check out the video description for details. Installation is easy. First, install the Scan-It-To-Office app on your smartphone or tablet. The app is available in the official stores. For volume licensing requirements, contact TEC-IT directly. In this video, I demonstrate Scan-It-To-Office using Microsoft Excel as data acquisition target. To connect the Scan-It-To-Office app with the spreadsheet, insert the free Scan-It-To-Office add-in from the Office Store. Pair the app with Microsoft Excel by simply scanning the QR code. Now you're ready to start scanning. Each scanned barcode appears immediately in the connected Excel spreadsheet line by line. Collecting data into a single sheet even works with multiple devices simultaneously. Scan-It-To-Office is more than just a mobile barcode scanner. The app allows you to capture multiple data fields by using input forms. Just select a predefined input form or create your own. In this example, I add three fields to the form: a barcode, a number, and a location field. Using forms is as simple as scanning barcodes. Complete the form as required. When finished, tap the Send button. All data fields appear immediately in the Excel worksheet. Scan-It-To-Office is perfectly suited for teams. Multiple users can send data concurrently to a single target, and a single user can forward data to multiple targets simultaneously. Scan-It-To-Office was developed with privacy in mind. The system works without a central database. All relevant information is stored exclusively on your personal devices. Scan-It-To-Office uses end-to-end encryption in addition to transport layer security. Starting with version 4, collected data will not be accessible by third parties or even TEC-IT. Scan-It-To-Office can be used online and offline. With an active internet connection, data is transferred in real time to the target. Without an active internet connection, the Scan-It-To-Office app stores collected data in the history on the mobile device. The app sends captured data while offline automatically to the connected targets when a device is online again. That's it. Convince yourself and try Scan-It-To-Office for free. For further information, check out the links in the video description or visit our product webpage. If you have any questions, please contact our free support team.